Okay. So the little thing about the radio, not important. Yeah, what about Train Sim World 20... Okay, I'm pretty sure it's not in New Year's, not actual anymore. Anyway, yeah. Back in New York, and... one in the middle of the yard, in the middle of the rain, in the middle of the morning. Or in the early morning, in the middle of a rainstorm. Yeah. Basically, we're here for this thing. It's the Amtrak SW-1000R. And according to a little message in the box, pretty sure I'm rescuing something. I didn't read the message. I don't know why you think I would have. I'm just gonna follow this thing and eventually find what I'm doing. Yeah, there's a bunch of switches, aren't there? It's a bunch of switches. Yep, a bunch of switches. It's not one of those things that's one switch. It's on, right? That did absolutely nothing. Why is the start up over here, not next to the driver? You think that'd be next to the driver? Is it on? I'm sure it's on now. Yo, this is the waste for the main reservoir to charge, so. How do I do that? I might as well sit here and go. What does it say? Basically, information radio reports that a locomotive, blah blah, plays passenger service at Tender Pen, has a fault. You don't have any electric motors in suitable states, so you've been authorized to use switch clear platform. So basically, I'm going to get a train that broke down. Probably from like Washington, because Boston's that way, so Washington's that way. No train serve from Philly, so probably it's going to like Washington towards New York or Boston or something. Yeah, all this is charged, might as well just... this is basically the whole point of DLC. This engine's the main thing. The Metro Line cab car is the second part. Kinda like the cab car's better, basically. Mostly because they're like actual, so they're quieter. You can hear things. So what's this transition? Wow, that's some. Nope, we're not doing that. Pull it back. Okay, that's actually slightly worse. I might leave it on that right now. Full application. Fuller's handbrake. Why is there a captain's wheel for a handbrake? Jesus Christ, if I don't use that, like, stop the train on me. Forward, right? I assume. Brakes are independent, that's still 1%. Bail up, I don't care. And it should roll on its own, right? If I know anything about trains in this game, it should roll on its own, yep. How I move you? Come on, go back to standard. You know what? That's good. Yeah, we'll just look back. That's perfectly fine. It hit the gas. This is totally safe. Shut up. First things first, sit down. Turn it around. I cannot do that. Now sit down. Once I turn lights on, I've got all about them already. Gave me an orange vest. I hate orange vest. I mean, I'm actually a world worker. The inductors wear. Yeah, we're gonna speed now. I sounds good. So we're going to pull throughout the night. I don't think we keep speeding up. We got 2 miles and we're slow down. Like, this seems basically. This seems to. So you don't see me about the crack, right? Move on to the feet. This sounds unstable. I'm gonna point that out. It sounds unstable. It's just going. That's not supposed to happen. That is not supposed to be a sound here. Well, the radio does absolutely nothing. What is making this noise? There's no bumps on train tracks. What is shaking? It's terrifying. More braking, a little more braking. Full brakes. Wait. Not emergency. Don't put in emergency. Do not use emergency brakes. I've learned that already. Do not use emergency brakes. You put emergency on, it basically locks the whole engine completely. And the third time I've tried this, I keep constantly breaking it. So. Not. button somewhere I can click to make things work. Not how things sort of works at all. Okay, where? I don't know, who wants this? This one just reset the brakes. And back. Back in green, that thing over there is moving. Put the reverse handle back, put it back in, go down, and forward. You see, I'm pretty sure it's not this way. Oh, it's just got here. Done, not doing anything wrong here. So, 110. Steady. Everything's in green, mostly at least. There it is. Knock you back. What stops the sun? Okay, good. So it's not slowing down enough time, but it not looking like this. Initial. Idle. Good. But the rest are neutral. I don't trust you for as much as I can probably throw it in this case, because I can actually throw this thing. Just pull out and throw it if I wanted to. A couple of vehicles. Yeah, a couple of coaches from the car, yeah. See, other people probably got off that trail onto that one over there, so. Probably the same place, but you could do that. I looked down already and said, yeah, definitely better. Better save now, because if I get stuck here again, I'm gonna be trying this one. Like, I got stuck between the coach, the train and the engine over there. Basically, there's both engines on the back of it. Yeah, coupler's lock. One pull and everything breaks. I don't know why the heck that was so interesting. Why that one first time I tried it, it worked easily. Just pull it, and I get the train started rolling away on its own, but any other time I got stuck here, it was like, nah, I don't want to work today. to a pentagraph, a little moon, sunset. Well, a pentagraph looks fine. At least in my head, it does. And this way, I'm gonna go this way, screws. See if it actually works. Let me see if I can get back to sunset. This would end in 4. I tried going these steps, I missed them, went in a little dent there. That's stuck. So we're going out. Move this engine out of here. Shut the door so I can actually have a little bit of sound to hang in here. Okay. Search you. Put you back in forward. Ensure traction down. That actually does take it out of forward. At no point does it say you put the thing in reverse. It never says that. It assumes you should just automatically know that. In my case, I don't know about it, so I had it neutral. Reverse it. And we're out! It's moving! It's actually working for me! Wow! Wrong one. It's working! What? Of course my horn don't work when I want it to. Damn it. I should put the marker lights on. I forgot to put the marker lights on. Now I need to go to the rear camera. Go to the rear camera. Somehow my engine is rear cameras, even though I'm pretty sure this is all the power from this. So we're leaving the car behind, right? Nobody's taking the cars. Wall. That's the engine. My back hurts now. Is it full speed now? I'm going round. It's just a straight way for a while, so I should just be good. Yeah, good. Sit back, let the train drive itself again. Looks good for me. Of course those annoying sounds will start to come again. What they are, we'll never know, and hopefully it's just nothing expensive or breaking. That's all I'm gonna get. It probably is actually both of those things. It makes it so much worse just because I can hear it much louder. I see the light, so don't they work? assume they don't. I'm gonna assume they don't. We bumped up four again. Yeah. Yeah, get there eventually.
Hopefully.
I'm gonna see it. Yeah, okay. I'm pretty sure we're coming out the tunnel now, actually. And back to my camera. How fast are horns these things look like? I didn't really notice that. But what's the issue with pantograph though? It's actually functioning correctly. It's going where the wire goes. That one down there is always down, so what's your issue? I'm assuming that's Angela's gonna go take over my job, right? Probably. It's like the only worker is that just something I'm gonna turn over. Why am I cannot I get in here? Nope, not because they're moving. Apparently, the door lock still works. As I rock, think about it, your door locks, the things no one really cared about, still works. I'm jump off a train, I should have jumped off a train. Legal, but I should be able to do it. So, we only 600 yards away? No, we got a big loop to go still. I'm pretty sure we're going to the train wash, too, so. It's not good. Yep, train wash. Don't let you, oh, Jesus Christ. Just, now all I do see is water. Dangerous, not clean. So I just feed you some time, haven't I? Just turn up on idle. Okay. And we should be slowing down. I'm pulling all the way in, good. I have time to worry about that. Now. Different this time. Okay, I'm moving. Uncouple thing, really. At least now I can't get stuck between two engines. I didn't have to get off the platform. Yeah, no, I gotta get off the platform, but apparently I can't put my hand right here and pull up. come on, go down the steps. And pull. Right, wait a moment. Let me try.
So you can have plans prepared so that you could make your turn stairs to the hostel. Then switch your back to the side.
Okay, I got the one stupid thing real quick. Why can't I just push the engine? I seem like I'm a drone who somehow is not destroyed by this. Wait. Okay, this is gonna grab me again. That's a good thing to do. Come on. Come on, hit the doors. Are lights still on? There you go. Wait. One more thing. Come on, where's the door at? One more thing. Where's that? Come on. Yeah, I can just stop the train and then do something, but no. I'm gonna try and use this camera because reasons. Why do I have to fall? There, go. Close the door. Door on the way out. There you go, that's good. I'm only going like 2 miles and it seems so slow. Where's the engine at? It's driver's mode. A little bit of gravity I had there is now gone. She shouldn't leave an engine like this in the rain, right?
nothing. Hey, Kim, just sit here. See how long it takes to actually roll back. Or eventually make power, one or two. Less time than I thought it would. Seriously, but I switched the signals, I'm assuming, because this is green is gold, right? I don't know how the heck these things work. Okay, well, yeah, so it was already set up, that makes sense. If it was already set up, how come I was able to get over here? Like, normally that's not how this thing works. You'd have to have both is set up for both going both ways. I think. I don't actually know here. The racetrack just kind of stops and wheels in for everything. Just kind of climb over this track. Huh. Well. Is that an engine over there? That's a truck. There's a truck all the way over there, I'm thinking it's an engine. Okay, now I can make power to go forward. And we're braking, let the air pressure catch up. Make him some power, so I don't have to worry about it. See, I have a problem with wondering if I did something wrong, when I'm pretty sure I was right the first time. He
You see what I mean? I was right the first time. Right, you do need chain signals. No, no one thought, hey, check the signals. All they said was, yeah, it should be fine. It'll be fine. Yeah, it wasn't. Now, I did all this in with gravity, and now the engine side's working. Steps on it. Switch you, right? Yeah, that makes much more sense. So red means go, green means don't. Okay, that makes sense somehow. You better still working. I'm not doing that twice. Let's go. Brakes off, catch up, rattle off, shift forward, brakes, and gas. This is why I don't work on the actual passenger trains. This is why. Much easier. Don't roll sidings. Don't really have to get them working out the engine at all, realistically. Go. Engine's off. Neutral. Remove. I want to know what happens if I hit this button. I have a question. I wanted to notice that. Damn. Of course, it only does that one thing. You know, I can't thought it might do more. You know, I was thinking of like the button on one of my arm tables where it kind of sided. Yeah, it's gonna blow up the engine. It literally said blow up the engine. I said, I wonder what this does. And engine goes up in flames. I use that bus more. Much more smart. I close that door, right? No one's gonna steal that thing. It's too. Well, actually, Nintendo made. There might be worth something. Either way, yeah, about 35 minutes taken. How the hell is this 35 minutes? Instant. Yeah, okay. Yeah, 9 miles, 819 yards walked. That's way too much for anybody to walk. Have no clue how far it actually is. And. Yeah, about 20 minutes between all this stuff, so, yeah. Anyway, New York nuisance. Basically, the New York Amtrak's rescue team saved an engine. It's over in a siding. It's not going to be moving for a while. And, yeah. It's been a good day. So, yeah, thanks, Hummel. On to the next screens. Hopefully. Yeah. Sits on one thing. I've never done a keystone cutter at all. That's like way too long to do anything. Got to sort all the trains out. Had to crash a bunch. Might have to do that actually. Yeah, here. Let's go home. Yeah, good day. Mostly.